Over 2,700 bitcoins forfeited during several cases is planned to auction by the US government, according to the biткоин-адрес.com. Several of bitcoins were stemmed from investigations of the online black market known as Silk Road. The US Marshal Service said that the online auction would be held on the 22nd of August and that potential bidders must register by the 18th of August. The bitcoins are worth about $1.6 million, according to the Bitstamp exchange.